He's very serious about his study, very obedient, he's very hardworking.
When he was in primary 5, he represented the country at Olympia Mathematics in India.
My most memorable moment was the week I spent in India when I went for International Mathematics and Science Olympiad.
They gathered them together, so they picked the best.
Before we went for the first round of the competition, our teacher in school, she always prepare us early in the morning. She would gather us together, teach us algebra and some other mathematics topics.
It was described that the program is going to be in threefold. I marveled that how will it be possible for somebody to use 5 seconds to work mathematics.
But when she had it was squeezed, she contributed much in working on my speed.
We have emerged as a state champions for many years. The record will show that at the national level too, we came third at the junior category. That was about 4 years ago. And here presently, we are moving on.
When I finally qualified, we were also very happy.
Evans, how do you feel?
A little bit relaxed.
I'll see you in the final.
We are expecting and I hope that the boy is going to come with the gold medal.
Looking at his pedigree, I expect him to come first in the country.